the gate for North Point. I can't see. I know you're standing right there. Oh, there you go. Now I can see you.
Let's go.
We're gonna have to group as well.
We can do this together. That's that.
Okay, the thugs with the codes are Alex and Lucy D. They'll have the codes locked up nearby. I doubt they're gonna just hand them over, so you may be in for a fight. Great. I've received Alex's code.
Suffering begins now! Goddammit!
The data, then we'll blow these raiders' secrets out of the damn water. Okay, I'm sending the code to your ego.
Big mistake! Big mistake!
Turn it back on.
info I wanted. Oh, and it looks like the deal with the Matrix is going down at San Quentin. I'll tell Cooper.
I found Basha. Turns out.
About any place you could actually hit it from.
Locked. Hold them off. I'll get the gate open.
Hold off. Is that the best you can do?
I'm under fire! Okay.
Oh. Ah!
Let's go! Don't stop shooting until the blood's above your boots!
Come on! You should've run!
This should be the last one. Doc's on the other side.
You've gotta be shitting me! Incoming!
A fatal leg injury. My aim is so bad. It's terrible. It's just really bad. Yeah, that's it.
Should've run!
Ah, you fucking fool. Get
him off me!
Get him off! Straight past him because it was so bright.
Those guys were, but I'm thinking our problems have just started.
We could use an extra pair of hands. If you're a fan of script, then meet Arisa and me at the crater bar.
Why would we do that? Thank you.
check the raider camps for Varys' gem. 90,000 is a lot of script.
Let's go.
Let's not disappoint Orisa.
Wicked. Stay down.
The gem isn't in there. Raider camp. You better take a look around for the gem.
There it is.
Doesn't look like the gem is in there.
Thank you. went to first, and then got killed, so I did go to friend.
Nothing. This gem is not going to be easy to find.
This is a dead end. No one wants you to meet us at the Lawkeeper's ranch. He might know something.
Should've run.
Standing in the air. Is he in the air for you? Where is Noel? Must be outside. I thought he was down here. Yeah, well, I thought he was down there. I couldn't see him outside. No, you gotta go on the door.
Nolan's inside, with the Lawkeeper.
Can't believe you named this place after the Iron Demons. Of all the names you could have picked.
Maybe I should have named it Brienne Boxer Ranch.
That's cruel. Man gets drunk and makes one mistake.
Yeah, one mistake. Half dozen times.
Desperate days, Coop. Desperate days.
No level of desperation should put any self-respecting man there.
The Ark Hunter's here. Can we go now?
This is who I was talking about, Coop. Real badass.
Yeah. You never answered my question, Nolan. What are you doing in the bay?
Chasing the American dream. Which is why I came by. Right now, we're working for Varys.
You should stay far away from him.
Raiders stole something of his. We're just trying to get it back. Was hoping we could get your help since you're the law and all.
If Varys had an actual legal complaint, why would he hire you and not come straight to me, the man with the badge?
That's what I was wondering. Which makes me think that this property we're chasing was never his in the first place.
Meaning what? Varys isn't as much of a pushover as you may think. So whatever you have planned, you better think long and hard about it. Not just for your sake.
Crazy sons of bitches right there. You'd have fit in nicely. Let's go, kiddo. Time to roll.
Hey, be careful. Watch their back.